report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
With me, Skippy Marks. And Rusty Pink.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Yes, we have a momentous day's store for you, starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Belt with Rat, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Pulled out all the stops.
It is,
And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Blarg invasion of Kurwa?
On us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our
Watch out for swashbuckling marauders!
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Oh, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Turn yourself in, Wombax!
You're still here? Of course you are! Why wouldn't you?
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb? More like shatter booyaya!
Will look amazing in your arsenal.
More goons incoming!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Was betting you would pick that one.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Ah! above.
A very large octopus. He's leaving from that stand or driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Thank you.
Next stop, the ferry. These rifts are getting out of hand. Nefarious is in way over his head! What is that? Whoa! Hey!
Oh, no!
You cannot go wrong with this dog. Mrs. Zircon could have sworn this order would not be until next week.
Did Dr. Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kind of wish he was doing a worse job! Couldn't have done it without you, pal. Now let's get to Nefarious.
Not let Nefarious over use the dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Your step!
senses are weakening. That looked rather painful. Toads are so unpleasant.
Finally know how it feels.
foundations are weakening considerably.
Oh, how bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths with the arms you got!
Alright.
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Owl creature!
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the dimension ate her. Ratchet? Dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!